sharks are dark on the top, most of them, not really the sand martin. Gray or black on the top, or brown and white on the bottom. Same thing. When they're on the bottom, and you're on the surface looking down, you don't see him because he blends in. He's on the bottom, I mean, he's on the top, and you're on the bottom, and he's cruising and looking down at you, and his belly's right, he's blending in his top. So that's called counter shading. Light on the bottom, dark on the top. That's why a lot of these fish that you see all day today, they have all these crazy patterns on them and stuff. You can't tell what it's for when you see it in the
Don't eat it.
When you go out in the ocean,
Harper, don't eat it. Don't eat it.
And he's tan on the top. He's got a black spot in the middle and white on the belly. And you see him at the top of the snorkel and you look down at him in 20 feet of water.
Hello, Harper. What are you doing?
She's not walking on the glass.
Did she have a diaper issue?
She won't walk on it.
Harper, go on.
She won't walk on it.
She won't walk on it?
She thinks it's water or something.
Oh, it's okay. Look, Bubba, you can come. Harper, careful now. Careful.
Sorry.
Harper, look. She's scared of it.
No, I can't. Like
Harper. Look.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. When you were in the water, you were on the floor.